respected sirs, kindly refer this diagram regarding distribution of DC ground leakage current at Barsoom in HVDC link between Barsoom and Lower Chiluru. I have got this diagram from one of the literature, and I need the guidance on the entering of ground current from DC HVDC line to the neutrals of AC system, which I have not understood. Where I am always taught that a current returns to its source only. Now the source of HVDC line is different, whereas the source of the HVDC bus and other are different, sources are different. Then how the DC current through ground enters the neutral of AC transformer? Kindly guide me. Myself, Ramdas Karnataka.